I mean, he's going against a lot of maybe the city, a lot of usual legal things, you know. One, he said that he could lift the veil on companies to sue the shareholders as well, even though normally you can't, except for very limited cases. And now he's saying that you can, which means that any company that has Muslims in it can be acted upon by the Sharia. No, I mean, this is the backdoor Shariaization of the entire and our entire laws, you know, our entire constitution is what I understand it to be.
So because you feel that this decision sets a dangerous precedent?
Very dangerous. I mean before this everybody wants to have boomies on their board, right? Now it's dangerous, right, to have any of them on because of this decision. I mean, he's basically saying if you sit on any company, be prepared that you might be done for. I mean, if I get this right, you might be done for by the Sharia court. I mean, that's the way I understood it.
From what you understand, it means that the fatwa might be used on any companies that has.
Yeah, they can issue any fatwa that on any company, I guess, as long as it's got Muslim directors. Yeah. Boom, on anything. And the other thing that I find extremely shocking is that he said that, you know, there was no need to inform the people that they are imposing this fatwa on, and that is fine, and that's natural justice. But how would you know that there is a law that you are supposed to contravene if you don't know about it? I mean, how Islamic is that? You know, how do I know? You mean that they can just come and arrest me for a law that I didn't even know existed? Is that what he's saying? And there's no need to tell me? What sort of process is that? It's outrageous. And this is, you know, I'm sorry. I don't know. I mean, if this is considered Islamic, that you have no, basically they're saying you have no recourse to defend yourself. Because how would you know? Right? I mean, I don't know. it is kind of, well, like Rosanna said, it's not unexpected, but it's unbelievable. You know, Islam is a just religion, as far as we know, and so the, you know, that this is considered justice, to me is mind-boggling.